Today we tried something new. A bridle-less bit. Hexe already drives bitless, or with a bit. But this was a little different. So we started out with the halter and lead rope for safety. She was very comfortable with this new piece of tack. Everything went well. So we tried it out in the arena, doing what she loves the most. Then we went for a round in the neighborhood. And she did great. We ended our drive in the pasture. If you have any questions, leave a comment. For more mini horse fun, check out our playlists.